original beach, you know, that they have it, where it was like dark blue and stuff and whatnot. And speaking of which, Gambino's model. Yeah. Anyways, let's get into it. They still need I can see the shark with the blood on it. Okay, yeah, okay, never mind. Yeah, the music thing right here. Okay, I don't understand, like, well, because I know people are invisible and like you can see the hands, but you don't see the body. The water. See, like, we still floating up instead of like we, you know, like floating, you know, you know how, like, when you go to the beach and you can swim underwater, but, you know, you can't like that. See, like, right here, it stops. You can't keep going. So, I'm sitting here like, what? So, the reason why they got these, now, I'll put it like this, and I'm just gonna be curious. We're not at like one, like if you go to a park and they have those little red things, like where you can like go over the like when you do a swimming test, you know, stuff and everything. You can go to like the next satellite, 4 feet or 5 feet. But come on, Nebula, Rams, like, why can't we just, like, you know, this is my opinion, why can't y'all just, like, take those little red and white things off, and then maybe just have, like, three right there, you know, and stuff, instead of, like, having, like, 10 of those things right there. You know, just like, just take those little red things off. I mean, it's not, you know, it's not impossible to like have it. And stuff. So that's, you know, that's my opinion to know stuff and everything and whatnot. You know. Yeah, I can hear the little jet thingy and stuff. Yeah, I can hear it. I might go over there and I might do that next. So they got the little floaty toy things, the unicorn. You know, you can sit in the same position. They got the kiwi. You know, you can sit like that. Glitching a little bit. I can't do it. did it on this one. I need to take these little things off. Hold on. Let me take these little hand things off. Sorry, but alright, let's go. That's what I was about to say. Now I'm about to get on that little jet. See how it changes, like, before it was like, it was like dark, now it's like, it's like 5 right now, still early, when we get to like 6, 7 or 8, you know, and stuff, man. So, now I'm about to do this little, U.S. jet ski. Oh, I could see y'all. There we go. Woo! So yeah, the jet ski is out, everybody. Make sure that, get that. You know, make sure to download it, you know, it's all free. If somebody goes over there, I guess, like, you're invisible or something. This is the little island right there. Yeah, so that's like a little island thing right there. That's what they did. They got the little boat right there, you know, and stuff. So, and then you see how the water is It's darker than and it's lighter right there. Like they did like a little darker blue than a little right there. So Nebula Realms needs to actually do is to take those little things off. See, I thought they're gonna have like their helicopter and all that jet thing, like somewhere up in here, somewhere over there, but I guess it's not. It's like a personal space, I guess, when I was watching the video. So let's see what's new. Let's see. Nothing's new. Okay, let's go to the contents. No. Let's go to the house. Okay. Woo! Alright, the blue wave hideout is out. Let's see. 30 crystals to get all that, you know, the crab and all that. It's 20, same thing. Okay, the house costs 1,800. Nebula points and 16 crystals. Hey, Queen Nicole, thank you for my live stream. And this is the Blue Wave hideout. Let's see how it is. Looks really nice. I do like it. They got the little jet fan. It's a little, can decorate that. Got your little pool thing, sauna, whatnot. You got that if you want to go swimming or whatever. So that's the back of the house. You coming this way. That's like, it's kind of like front of the house a little bit. And they got the helicopter. If you ever want to, you know, take the helicopter up there. And yeah, so it costs, you know, 16, you know, and whatnot. So whatever it is, you know, if y'all want to buy the Blue Wave hideout, buy the Blue Wave hideout, because you know, it's great. All right. Got the wall painted anchor. White lynch chair at the white lynch next summer beach. I mean, from a bed, natural wood bed, round record puff seats. Know what that is? Tray, seat, lamp, chair, sofa, cherry cocktail, green shrimp on the wood plate. She, you know, they got the small craft thing, so whatever y'all got, same thing. You know, they got a lot. All of these, you know, it's like, it's great. So all of these from right here, all of these are all. So I don't have to worry about it. Nothing new. This is just all but yeah, you know, anyway, I just want to say, if y'all ever want to go Nebula Realms and do that little jet thing, only takes you only about far. Okay, so yeah, but I'll see y'all in my next video. Hope all y'all have a great, happy summer. All the little kids that's going to school, I hope all y'all have a great year, and I'll see y'all in my next video. Peace out, squad up, see y'all again, TG, fuck up, and yeah, peace.